First week of Wolfie. Today's Saturday, so today officially marks the end of the 1 week session. Thank you. I do. But yeah, today's Saturday, and it pretty much concludes the end of the first week. Session, but 10 minute break. We'll be back. I need to fix my wig. The lighting is not really showing the this one.
My workout picture.
Dali Rose. That was nice. Let me say nice so. Now video me the tick.
There you are.
Today is the day for the International Fashion Show when I get to showcase my designs every 2 days. Capture the feel of Baltimore. Certain things you see, you're just, you're grateful for your life. I got these two fools right behind me. You already know that's Mission Impossible. It's 2:20. Yes, sir. Damn it. I wanted to cross the street before these two fools. What I did. Anyway, so this is where the fashion show is. War Memorial. Nice area anyway. I had to go pay $10 just now for parking. Not funny, not cool either. I should have never gotten a cab. And then, to go home, I would have just gone home with my sisters. That would have been wisdom. I know I'm probably late too. Well, they should have instructed and told us how parking stuff work. And they have a parking right across the street from the hall itself. But the gate is closed. And you can only park here if you have a permit. I don't got none of that. So, I'm about to go inside and get my life. If anything interesting happens, I'll let you guys know. I got here like around 15, and it's going to 4 o'clock. What's up, fam? I'm gonna take off my hair today. Yesterday was the 24th. The fashion show was yesterday, and it went well. And, yeah, I was really, really stressed about it. But people think the love pack looks like shit. Later. I just want to get this side because my edge is more laid, and this side, you know, my edge is not laid over here, so we're going to get this side.